Don't be like the fisherman who says, you've got to have a lot of patience. You know, I went with some of those fishermen to Kariba, which is up north, northern Zimbabwe. And I just lasted a few hours and I told them, guys, you catch the fish, I'll do the eating, inshallah. They say, you don't have the patience. I said, I have patience, the real patience, not just for fish. Subhanallah. Fishing patience is just an enjoyment. They say when the fish catches, the type of joy you get is unmatched. I tell them, when you catch your Salatul Fajr, the type of joy you get is unmatched. Raka'ata al-fajri khayrun min ad-dunya wa ma fiha. The two units of sunnah, of fajr, is better than the whole world and whatever it contains, not just a fish or two, that whole ocean. Subhanallah, if you're a fisherman or a golfer, and I don't mean any disrespect to you, you should be ashamed of yourself if you cannot get up for Salatul Fajr. Or if you're impatient when it comes to what the Imam is reading in Salah, or if you don't have that discipline in your life for your connection with Allah, but you have it for a pastime. May Allah grant us goodness.